This is Animal Science Roundup, which is a program for high school students who are interested in learning about animals. And they come to campus and they get to spend days visiting our farms, hands-on activities with all of our animals and livestock. Our faculty here in the department teach the classes, and so they're really able to get an experience of what it might be like to take a college class, to experience life here at Iowa State, and also be involved in something that they can't do back home.
We started off by kind of getting to know everybody, and then going through some of like the meat science and different safety aspects of that.
I've loved getting to see the farms that they have here, the beef nutrition farm and cow-calf pear farm. Both have been very interesting. We learned about feed mixtures and manure handling and drainage.
I thought the meat carcass evaluation was really fun. We got to go into a cooler and look at meat carcasses and judge them. My group actually ended up winning the judging contest.
I think the most fun I've had was meeting new kids and hanging out with new people that have similar interests that I do, and even just meeting people who have different interests and hearing their story.
This has been an amazing week. Our young people have been actively engaged with the faculty, and I have noticed that they love to just jump in. They're not afraid to grab a sheep or pick up a chicken.
I think 4-H is a pretty good way to express to people and helping people out, and I guess having fun at the same time too.
I think that this is something that's a great opportunity, and more kids should definitely take advantage of it.
I would definitely recommend Roundup to anyone. There's so many different species, and even if you don't find it like a career field, it's still really good to learn about it, and you meet a lot of new people that are interested in the same stuff as you.